That one is gonna go boom boom. Other side, of course, yes. Yeah, it's because, you know, you keep in range. Oops. My spear, it inflicts both poison and bleed at the moment, so it does like two dots. Or acid, I should say, it's called here. But it's the bleed that's the really good one. Plus, the dog inflicts bleed too. It's like double. But yeah, a little bit weird that the spear is this good. Yeah, doggy. Gotta wait for all this crap to disappear. Traits I have, I think spirits will be the best. Defensively, this one would be probably the best. Offensively, this one would be the best.
This isn't looking good.
poop. Oh, what a miss. Oh, come on. Ah, these cubes, man. He has to go through anything. Annoying. Enough that I just had one.
Here they come.
What the? I'm like running and still get smacked. Lightning crap, man. Okay, so we medic 2 now, so we need to do a little bit more damage now, plus the relic heals for 15% more. Two paths to go. Aim than a stormtrooper, man. Kill to the year. Again? What the heck, man? Thank you. Come on, what is it with this? Okay. Oh shit. Lots of these moments in this place. Another place to roll off and die too. God damn this game, what the hell is going on? I'm pressing one and I freaking heal sometime this century? I don't get it why the healing is so slow sometimes to use. relic. Getting really annoying. Must be something that decides why it's being so slow. If you after leveling up, there's gonna be a boss fight up ahead. I see. To read a damn thing. What? I believe we are undone. The order cries prudence, but their gusty declarations are but the masked mewling of so many cowards. Prudence above results in is a sin immeasurable if we are to be the saviors of our kin. None in the Laimir believe the portents dire. None believe that we are on the precipice of ruin. None but myself. Heard the song in the wind, seen the patterns in the leaves and flowers, touched the chords flowing through the waters of the Tain. My heart beats with the rhythm that will awaken the seed. And I, alone, have the courage to do what must be done. I've attuned the relic to the divine music. My first light, as a supplication, I will retire to the hallowed I say and beg fortune from our fallen kinsmen. I will awaken the seed and begin the long journey down. I'm confident that the relic will awaken the wailing from their tranquil slumber. Like we have to destroy some stuff to be able to hit whatever is in the middle, huh? Agree, dog? At least I am not going to be able to hit whatever's in the middle, though. Lightning everywhere. Well, let's see how quickly we can die. Oh. Oh, I see what's going on. Where the heck do I need it? Where the heck do I need to go there? Okay, it is actually just to run along it all the way down. Let's follow our path. How long do you have to press 1 for it to freaking activate, man? Can't go too fast ahead either. This stupid shocking, man. There must be some way to avoid it getting that one on you. Pressing one, can I get my relic? Hello? naturally. Oh, come on, what the? This lightning bullshit, man. what the? Oh, come on. I took one step too far ahead. God damn it. So stupid. What the? How the hell did I die? Okay. What the heck killed me there? They just insta-died from something. Okay. Like, fun when you die from stuff like just appears from nowhere and it's like, yep. Yeah. dog. Oh, keep it me. The damn electricity hadn't moved on yet. God damn it. Seems like there should be some shortcuts to take in this one. Thank you. And that's what we need to do? I'm just gonna say, what the heck?
Glad that's over.
Heart seed, huh? And if that is something that we can plant that back at the base. Comes a true boss fight. Looks like it since it's a checkpoint on me. It's a leap of faith in the situation. Dungeon. Or we need to go and let me see. Wait, before we do that, come up anything here, right? I guess there's nothing else to do here then. It's kind of weird that they have that one here then. Well, let's go back to 13. I would have thought there would be something there.
Two now. Remember that.
Well, he doesn't do anything.
I've been meaning to tell you something.
You sounded so much like Brad just now. You found Clementine.
I
wasn't worried.
Oh, I get it now.
Sorry.
There's supposed to be a key for this. Huh. He can make something.
All right, let's see what you've got.
Okay, so now we can make tremor weapon mod. Okay. I'd like to try this one. Kinda curious about it.
We're finished here.
Two more, given that it's there.
You know where to find me.
Hope you ain't causing trouble. Yeah, alright.
But he only has a lot of different weapons and stuff that you can buy, that you find, I guess. Is it just all his starter class?
Don't do anything I would do. I'll have to come after you.
The pestilence has not yet. Crystals that...
These.
You must return.
Mm. wonder if I shouldn't...
How can dwell only the
to this. I don't think this guy has anything else for us. Well,
trap. I knew.
We need us. We don't have I think that's the only ones that can do upgrades. This only has assumptions and he has.
Good to see you. Rest assured, all right.
Hello, Diggy. How's it going? Doom, doom, doom. run from here. This is what we had to remember. More.
This looks important.
So it was this one first, and it was like a line, so I guess it means it's gonna be silent for one in a row. And it's this one. And I don't know if it's gonna be right or not. Let's say it's not, and it should be that one. So in which way does it play then? Okay, so it's the other way around.
Okay. This looks important.
So this is the opposite gun. Oh, That one starts, and it's one line quiet. This one then line quiet, and it is. This one. And a quiet one. I think we got it. I don't know what I did wrong before. Did something wrong.
timing is fortuitous, Cub. It's been long since I've seen one of your kind. But then, what is time to a god?
I wouldn't know.
But you could know. Godhood is mutable. It can be acquired. It can be lost. Tell me, do you think yourself clever, Cub?
Oh, I'm a laugh riot. Depending on my audience.
Let me guess. You're here on a quest.
A good guess.
Surprise, surprise. The river's path is fluid and yet irresistible. Obstacles serve to make it grow stronger and clearer of purpose. But somehow no wiser. Walk with me, Cub. I will explain. The last of your kind left me for dead. That is when they found me and offered me their enlightenment. Blind was I, until they opened my eye to the lies of permanence. Oh, the feeble empress craves her fruit, tries to guzzle immortality. But all things die, Cub. Even gods. Theirs is mastery of death. The all that is nothing. And so I offer the choice they offered, Cub. Return to the ash from which we all came. Or break the yoke of balance and become eternal. But the bridge between ego and soul cannot be crossed without pain at all. Here bleeds the lie. Here mules the old order. Kill it. Kill the doe, and we shall seal our pact. Come, join me in glory.
Holy crap. Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, my.
Oh!
Oh, come on! How am I getting hit? Oh, these hitboxes, man. Ridiculous. You think? Of course. But that one is wide. Oh, come. I need set if I do this. Oh, come on. It's like, what the hell, man? Sometimes it's like impossible to get away from him, it feels like. Okay, thanks, yeah. Then he has instantly swiped you to death. Oh my god, and I got stuck on this stupid pillar! How annoying. Interesting. He went to the right just as I dodged that direction and he'll swipe me. Stamina. Oh, What the? God damn it. Okay, because he was against the wall, I couldn't dodge under him, so... Kill me there? The pillar falling down or? Of course he does that stupid leap attack then, because now then I'm out of stamina. I don't know, it doesn't feel like that one is any good. Let's try that one again. Because they can't hold aggro even if you tell them to tank it. It's like... I don't know if that's the last one I need to get for that. There we go.
I'm glad that's over.
Yeah, good boy, yeah. Yeah. Got rid of that bad one. Yeah, we did. Good doggy. Yeah, I got the pattern in except one time that I messed it up. The roll. I don't know why. Panic roll or something. Got to back on the Ashley. Something. After four. This is gonna be something, probably not. Beginning from sun and moon described as the skies, the firmament beyond. The winds will tell if tides are high, if the day has dawned. A fragile life must hang below. Up it on a thread, and only choose to make it so to live in joy or dread. Calamity. They call it the Ravager, a beast with fur as black as sackcloth and teeth dried red as blood. May no more than mutton of the bravest warrior. Fear fell like night. Death roamed Esha. There was those who would have seen the beast slain, but the Ravager was never much glimpsed but the doe should follow. The green things of the jungle sprang from the doe's feet, and on what do green things grow if not flesh of departed life? What would become dead doe if the Ravager were felt? What would become of Esha? For Fortim we struggle always. The struggle serves the balance and keeps unharnessed death from above, from descending upon us all. A blessing of hope. May the doe step cross for your fulsome fields. May life's wind sound your pipe and flute. May the warm sun light your voyage home, and the ravager's howl not bring you fear. When the doe and ravager the circuit run, when sun and stem weave life's gold thread, as life and sun support from below, all will be revealed to the bulwark of the doe. Hmm. So now it means it's time to go back to the labyrinth. I assume. Oh, you can see the
What do you need?
Red Doe's staff. Let's see, that one is good with other people. Any galvanized iron anymore.
Well, hey, stranger.
We have to buy it from her. That's not enough, though. So nice.
Stop by anytime. You know where to find me.
Let's see.
Good to see you.
didn't have any harden, did she? Oh, wake up.
Hey, you're back. Take care of yourself, you hear me?
Let's see what this place is like then. It's a new world, so. Nerud.